any electrical companies who are not involved in international trade. The purpose of my diplma project is to investigate the future of international trade and to identify the problems related to implementation of international trade in the Russian Federation Republic. The test of my work is to consider the theoretical foundation